New here at 4 o'clock, an elderly woman missing from her Markham home since last Sunday has been found. Markham police say search teams discovered Olga Gutierrez in the basement of a vacant home. She turned 84 yesterday. Her family says she suffers from dementia. Officers found her at 5 o'clock this morning. She was lying on a mattress, was taken to the hospital in good condition. They don't know how she got inside that house and are still investigating, but do say they do not suspect foul play at this point.